Ras Al Khaimah Tourism sees huge potential in the Indian market.
India, being our fourth largest market with a 22% year-on-year growth, continues to be a key focus for us. We've seen weddings in Ras Al Khaimah, so we've gone from zero weddings in 2017 to 16 weddings in 2018. So we have become a very well-known destination for weddings, at least in India.
AirAsia to commence additional flights to Indore, Bagdogra, Hyderabad and Ranchi from Delhi by May 20th.
I've been getting this Trap Talk magazine very regularly and very informative, and it is updating my knowledge all the time.
Legendary travel professional Mukesh Goyal shares his story of operating Oriental Travels for over 5 decades.
I came from a business family background, and my father was a market leader in passenger transportation. The situation so developed that out of my education, I was almost made to sit on the chair to take the company forward. This agency did not have the Indian Airlines ticketing approval. So I used to sell tickets worth 5,000 rupees per day, buying tickets cash and extending credit to my clients. I would collect 5,000 rupees worth of checks from my clients, go to the bank next day, withdraw 5,000 rupees cash from my bank, and then buy tickets from Indian Airlines, make a sale of 5,000 till evening, and earn 5% commission out of it. So this is how we developed. This being a service industry, the customer wants to have a human touch, and that human touch the internet lacks. Unless that human touch is there, the customer doesn't feel safe.